Giselle and trainer Justin. We hope you enjoy spending your afternoon here in Aguadica with our new pal friends, the South American sea lion, Isis and Isabel. And we also hope that even after you leave, you will take this experience with you wherever you go. And remember, what we do here on land deeply affects our friends in the sea. Sea lion and marine animals cannot survive in a trash food environment, so let's keep our surroundings clean. Aside from pollution, there are many other threats to their survival, all over the world, climate change, and illegal hunting. You can learn more about this inside our oceanarium. Always keep in mind that we are the steward of our planet, and thus, each one of us must do what we can to protect and conserve all the inhabitants of our Mother Earth, including ourselves. So, in behalf of Trainer Lizelle and Isis, Trainer Justin and Isabel, and all of us here at Aguadica in Manila Ocean Park, we would like to thank you for visiting us today. We hope you come back and visit us again soon. So, take care and have a nice day! Thank you so much, guys! Just a friendly reminder.